In this video, I'm going to show the gameplay of Sachin Saga Cricket Championship. This is an Android and OS game which is based on Sachin's career.
So this is the homepage of the game. I already played few games.
On the homepage, you can see the legendary journey of Sachin Tendulkar and also few other options. By the way, we can't open the other options until we reach levels. Now I am in level 2, so I can now only play the legendary journey. We can know a lot of things about Sachin Tendulkar. So without any delay, let's begin the match. You can see on the screen, there is a bit information about this Mumbai vs Maharashtra where Sachin scored 81 runs in 108 balls. So we got a target of 20 runs in 30 balls, which is so easy. So let's begin the game. If you clearly observe, you are only going to play as Sachin character in the whole game. Here we go, the first boundary of the innings. So now I am using the power shot. Let's see how it works. Yeah, I think I did not time it well. So again I am going to try. Oh, it's a bouncer. I think I can only have a single. The important thing in this match is we have only one wicket to chase the target. I'm going to show you guys what happened if we lose our wicket. There will be a try again tab that will be popping up. So we can see two options, which is give up or watch ad. Even few times we should use gems to retry the match again. So I'm going to watch the ad now. Good thing is, whenever you are trying again, it won't start from the beginning. So that's it guys, this is the gameplay of this game. You can download this game in Android or iOS. The links are given in the description below. Overall, this game is so good. This is the first time I'm seeing a story-based cricket game, which is really awesome to play and know a lot about Sachin Tendulkar. Even there are few drawbacks. In this game, there is no multiple options like World Cup, T20. This is one main drawback of this game. There is a little lags in the game while playing power shots. Other than that, this game is so awesome and I am so addicted to this game. Hope you also have fun in playing this game. Also comment below which game I should try next, and even if you want this video part 2, let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more such type of videos. Until then, take care, goodbye, see you soon.